what our cows did to our creek. We decided to let our cows graze in our overgrown creek, which right now is dried out because it's so hot around here. You can see just how much they've eaten in just over 24 hours. You can definitely see a difference between where they are and what it looked like beforehand.
So that answers the question.